So I'm in Sweden. Finally, I got a good coffee from a gas station behind me. I don't know, but in Finland it's just impossible to get cappuccino or latte or something like this. They only have this kind of shit coffee, and finally I got a good one. So this is over clouds or something like this, and weather not that good. And I like that fuel is a little bit cheaper than in Finland, as you can see. Good morning, and today is the fourth day. I'm on the road and somewhere in Sweden, in the middle of Sweden, not in the middle of nowhere, but in the middle of Sweden. And last night I was staying here in this very nice camping area. By the lake, I think it's called Rannunsen camping. Very nice, not expensive. Was very good today. Going ahead, I don't know where and I don't know how, but southwards. We'll be right back. So this is storeman. Got gas, got coffee, and now going to the south till probably Östersund. Then probably maybe Sundsvall or maybe this Gävle direction. I will have a look. A couple of days ago in Finland I met one guy who said this road which runs along the sea was boring, and actually he was right. And he offered me to take this road which is in the middle of Sweden. And this is planned for today. So weather fantastic, but it's only plus 10, so it's a little bit cold to drive. But anyway, ride goes on. Wonderful place on the road, but unfortunately I have no time to walk all of these paths.